I find that once I click with my clients, which I tend to do and put them at their ease, that there's a good sense of humour involved and a bonding that we get, so that I can find out what would be the best job that would suit them and something that they would find enjoyable and sustainable. I think anybody that's experienced a mental health difficulty can actually be empathetic towards others who are also undergoing some sort of mental health issue. And that's when my clients connect with me, is because I'm quite happy to disclose that I've had a poor mental health in the past. And therefore they feel comfortable that they know that what they're talking about, that I fully understand. I think what inspires me the most is their inner strength. Many of the clients that I've seen, I've either managed to get out of the workplace because it's too toxic for them through settlement agreements, and to see them actually cry at the relief of not having to go back to a job that they can't stand and move on into a job that they find enjoyable and sustainable is what gives me the drive and pleasure and to go on doing the work that I do.